Welcome back to Tsushimi's House. I'm your loving host, Master Tsushimi. We got Bubbie on the mic.
Hello.
We are back with some more Kirby and the Forgotten Land. We're going to dive into the concrete aisles that we promised last time. See what this is about.
Let's do it. Immediately turn around.
Well, that's just like part of my wicked gamer instinct.
Yeah, I know. Don't like anything that's happening. There you go.
Fresh calamari.
I think I want to like calamari more than I do.
That's fair. Just I want to like most seafood more than
chewy,
I do.
Chewy, I think.
Yeah. Like being from a coastal country.
You would love to get with seafood, huh?
Well, it just feels like wild to not like seafood sometimes.
Fair.
And it's not that I don't like any seafood, for those of y'all who don't know me super well or maybe just are wondering. But like a lot of seafoods I'm just like not super into. It's usually a texture thing more than anything.
Right, like you...
Like, I don't really get down with shrimp.
Yeah.
Except on our most recent trip to Ecuador, I actually threw down with, like, a platter of, like, fried shrimp.
But those little shrimps were so good, though.
Yeah, they were, like, popcorn shrimp is what they called them, because they were, like, so crispy fried.
Yeah. I mean, that's, like, a thing here, but, like, I know what you mean. And they call... Did they call them, like... No, they call them shrimp nuggets.
Is that what they call them?
Yeah, which I was like, what? And then there was also fish nuggets, which I was like, double what? And they were incredible. This restaurant is also, no joke, literally right next door to like our childhood best friend's house at the beach.
That's
so it's like,
true.
You can just walk over. You just walk a few feet and you get shrimp and fish nuggets. And they taste amazing. It's not that fucking fish fillet. I always say it wrong.
Oh boy.
I can't do it because it's just bullshit. I'm sorry. It tastes bad. Well, it tastes fine. It's not bad. It's just kind of nothing. A lot of the cob. I think it's cob.
Cod.
Cod. Jesus. I'm losing my
Woof,
mind.
Woof, Bobby.
Not with it. Oh, the coconut one wasn't the challenge this time again. Ah, our power. Yeah, so filet fish and cod. I don't fuck with that. It's just kind of flavorless to me. It's not, again, it's not like, ew, gross. It's just kind of like, okay, not really a lot of flavor. Oh, yeah, dig.
Oh, new power.
Yeah, dig, 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 dig.
Diggersby dough.
I don't, Yeah, dig into the ocean. There you go. That's fun.
Yeah,
we're more of like a dodging, dealing with anything. You're like, I'm just gonna drill away from you. Goodbye.
Yo, wait.
What?
Okay. Now, it looked like you could just like fly infinitely with the drill power for a minute, and I was like, that's insane.
Just go for it. That's why they don't let you do the jumping anymore, since you can just drill forever.
Come here.
Come here and shatter.
Oh, God. No. Babe, I wanted
down.
It so bad. Give me that.
Whoever created toilets, I feel like, saw one of those twisters. What are those called?
You sure they didn't just get tired of shitting outside?
I mean, that too, but they were like, I want my shit to do that. I want it to spin and it'd be funny. That's what happened. Hey, fuck off. Only I can do that.
Now, it said to greet three seabirds, but I didn't see what the seabird looked like, so be
on
the lookout.
I missed that completely, so...
Good. Yeah, I fully spaced on it. It was just like...
In the words of Star Fox 64.
Good luck.
Good luck, truly.
Yeah, I have no... I'm assuming they mean, like, a seagull.
I guess.
But I really
would assume
have...
that too, but I don't know. Fuck you, little shrimps.
They're not shrimps.
I know. Shrimp.
Shrimps?
Scramps. Little crawdaddies.
Sure. Such a anything wild, can be anything.
Such a wild name for me, Crawdaddy. No.
Hey, Bubbie.
Stop.
You know what's gonna happen.
Well, I will say, so far, more of them have been cute. Oh, sorry. Okay, so it's the... long, long man. Oh, okay, so we don't just fucking hit it. Okay, there you go. Give me the Waddle Dee.
Me down.
Oh, never mind. Just a piece. You're missing the middle piece.
Yep.
Yeah, I will say a lot of the mouthful objects have actually been cute. The car is where they fully lost me.
Yeah?
Yeah, which is funny because it's like the one that gets advertised the most. I explained why. It just, to me, looks so awkward and stretched over. And some of them are. I mean,
I think part of it is because Kirby is not fully wrapped over it. Like, there's a part of Kirby that you can see.
See, maybe, but like right there with that thing, I was fine with that too. Like, you could literally see the bottom, and I was like, yeah, whatever.
I was holding B that whole time.
Don't matter. Oh, now that we're more chill, you can actually explain the Paolo Francisco bit.
I thought I did.
You just said, I want that little Dodoria boy dead with no context.
I mean, I'm not going to do actually, the whole you know bit. Just
that's
look
fair.
It up.
You
got to
look
point.
It up. Yeah, you know what? Go look up Naruto talking about little tortilla boy. In which case, Sasuke was little tortilla boy, I think.
I'm not even sure.
I don't know. Do I look like I keep up? Do I look like I even kept up with fucking Naruto? I couldn't even do that.
That's true. I actually watched Naruto all the way through. Like, in recent memory. But I did not watch Shippuden all the way through, because... Yo, you gotta draw the line somewhere.
You gotta have a life. Gotta draw the line in sand and say, not today. Oh. No.
No, I think I know what's gonna happen.
God. That's so stupid. All that stuff is gone. Hello?
What do you mean?
Did we grab any of that stuff that we just rolled out?
Probably.
Oh, I hope so.
God, the tube is fully flat.
Jeez. Kirby's
still.
Oh,
that was the fourth one. Where did we miss the third one?
Maybe down below?
Maybe.
Ah.
Oh, wait, no. I want that. I want you back. Ooh, we were playing a risky game there.
All right, so you keep going.
Bring me back up there.
What about there? What down there?
Nothing.
Ah. You just keep going.
It's actually easier to just do this.
I mean, yeah. And then go over.
Like, sincerely, fuck the police.
I just thought maybe somewhere over, yeah, over here. Oh, but we just... Damn it, I don't know.
Yeah, like, nothing really... We just fully missed it somewhere.
That sucks. Thank you for giving us that tomato there. Oh, cool, that was an objective. That's easy.
Oh.
Because you literally were dying, so you needed it.
Oh, God. That wasn't a bit. It
was
just
such a
didn't...
genuine from me. It also was not a bit for me. I was scared.
We did not meet all the seabirds.
God.
Isle of Treasure? What are you talking about? Landfall. You nut job game? Sir Kibble.
Oh,
I forget
right.
That's his name every single time, and it's so delightful. Tortilding. Whoa, Tortilding's shell is a whole building. This big baddie must be some kind of boss for the smaller beast. Enjoys basking in the sun, so it climbs to high spots and claims the whole area as a territory. It must take a long time for this critter to get up there.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Alright, definitely gonna go back to this one.
I mean, absolutely.
With a fine
Crab-solutely.
Tooth comb.
Yeah, hey, unfortunately, like, we missed a lot in this one, so...
We fucked up.
God, there's 10 in this level.
Yeah, that'll get us up to 60, though. So we'll get that other thing.
I think we might already be at 60.
Oh. Oh.
No, we might be like one or two off from 60.
All right, so there's another Waddle Dee somewhere between... Well, the other ones, I don't remember. I feel like once I get there, I'll see it.
Yeah, we're also looking for fucking seabirds.
To say hi to. And then something landfall the Isle of Treasure.
I see one of the seabirds.
Greet. By which you mean walk up to them
harass.
And scare them.
Really just harangue.
This.
No. I don't give a shit about you. Jesus. No, give me that.
Give me my fucking power back. And you. You're dead. Look, good job. You did that. You dipped out. You went...
Inerts. What hit me there? Did these things hurt?
Probably. Fucking power line.
But I didn't touch the power line. I touched the, like, metal
Go
part.
Go back. Go do what you need to be doing.
Oh my god.
No, but I am the person also on the show that wants to complete the level.
Yeah, that's fair. Where are these fucking... off, dudes.
I don't want to do nothing. I just want to get the little gems.
I'm just here for satisfaction purpose.
And goodbye.
Au revoir.
Looking for seabirds, looking for treasure. Looking
so
for my
friends.
That
would have been where the first hidden
yeah.
Waddle dump were.
Waddle dump. That's so mean. Probably is what they call each other in, like, middle school. Fucking Waddle Dump. What that? Did you do that very underwater?
What?
See in the water?
What thing?
Go in the water? In the middle?
Well, I'm busy.
Oh, well, that's what I was asking about.
Are you talking about this thing?
Oh, it
thing?
Comes up. Never mind. Then you're good.
Yeah, I did this.
Again,
this
I
is where
remember.
We, like, first learned about the drill power.
That's right. Yes. It's all coming back to me.
I thought
now.
You were talking about something over here, and I was like, that's clearly not where I am.
No, no,
could
no.
you give me a minute?
No. I was talking about the kiddie pool.
Hey, Jake.
Back at it again. Actually, it doesn't say they're playing anything.
Fuck your life. Yeah?
Sorry. Bing bong. Again. I'm tired. I'm sorry. It's like not even. It's just now maybe 7 p.m. It is 6:59. So that explains that about me. Okay.
We're gonna find a bird.
Two more.
No, we found the second bird.
I was kidding. One more bird.
And we still need to find the Isle of Treasure.
Yeah, that part I'm a little like, what does that even mean? And then you got up there and did that, and it was another hidden boy. No, it was a gem. And then you gotta go back to get the third gem.
Oh wait, I see the last bird. Fuck everything else, I see the last bird. Oh wait, we fully didn't come over here last time.
So then maybe this is where the other waddle dump was? Or maybe this is the Isle of Treasure?
I think so.
Oh, because it's taking us somewhere. Yeah, okay.
Wait, no! Well, we're gonna have to do this level a third time.
Oops!
May as well just
blast
get through
it, yeah.
this as quickly as possible. Wait, did we do that? Green gem thing?
Here? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
What was it?
I don't remember.
We
I think
have
it was
to
the
start
fourth.
Paying more
I
attention.
Think it was the fourth waddle dump. And at that point, we were like, oh man, what do you mean? Yeah, because it's the star that takes you up there, and then you get the Waddle Dee, and then it's the fourth one.
Is the star what it is?
I believe so.
No, this thing just like...
Oh, damn it.
Came about.
There's no way you didn't do the gem, though. Because, yeah, you do this, you get that fourth gem, and then you get the other gem in here.
That's right. And then that does...
That.
Yep, okay.
So yeah, it is, in fact, the fourth one. I just was forgetting, or misremembering the thing about the star.
Yeah.
Okay. Now we know. Now we know when we replay it, the path that looks like the path is the not path.
Yep. I feel so dumb having to do this a third time.
I know. It is a little like, yeah, dang it.
Hopefully that actually is where the Waddle Dee is, though.
Right, and there's also this Isle of Treasure thing, because we're like,
that's what I'm talking about. The Isle of Treasure, hopefully that's where the Waddle Dee is.
Oh, yeah, because then it's like... I don't know. Having to find two separate things.
Ugh, too much brain power.
I know, when I'm trying to keep it light.
All right, old Cobb.
I keep it light.
Yeah, we haven't talked about Nadpod in a minute because we've both been very bad about listening to the new stuff.
Yeah, the fact that there's a whole new campaign that is done, and then now they're starting a third one. I was like, well, that's it for me. I'm done. Get me where I need to be. Please. Damn it.
Oh, I want that back.
Not my goddamn drill. Swear to God.
That's unfortunate.
It is that thing of like when you're trying to rush, you fuck up more, so then you have to go back and clean up your mistakes, and it's like, God, I just want to hurry up. It's like, but you can't. You cannot hurry up when you're doing it bad.
Yeah. Alright, leave me alone, fools.
What's the little creature's name that's with us? Leafling?
Elfling?
Elfling. Elfling. Well, it doesn't work, never mind. There's only, I remember the start of their name being Leaf. So yeah. I was gonna be like, leave me. Leafling me alone. Nope.
That's nothing.
That's nothing. But at least I'm good with admitting that.
Hey! And there's respect to that.
That's the first step, admitting that your joke's bad.
Oh god, not like this.
So maybe not everybody appreciated the fact that I was informed by Google that the second Fullmetal Alchemist live-action movie is coming out, and they showed a screenshot of Scar, and it is a very tanned Asian man, and I made the joke about the Jersey Shore because it's like a very fake tan, and that's who they have for Scar.
Yeah, I mean, it's a Japanese cast.
No, I get that. It's just looks rough, which is a shame because, and I'm sure you're like, Bubby, it's a fucking live action anime movie, it's always gonna suck. Yeah, I hear ya. I know, I watched it start to finish with Marcy, we literally made a whole date out of it, but like, there were genuinely good things. Like, for once I can say, like, the effects were good and the casting wasn't bad. Like, weird little choices were made, but they weren't awful, right? Like, they were suddenly like, oh yeah, by the way, Winry's a brunette. But, like, it didn't take away from her character. It was like, ah, whatever, okay. She's a brunette.
So how do you land on the treasure island?
Because this is this. Yeah, before you move or anything, let me look that up.
Yeah, because at this point, we're going to end up having to do a fourth attempt, and I don't want that. I think I found it.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, you literally just have to...
There's just a little gap in the, like, power line keeping you in.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
It's the Waddle Dee!
Make landfall.
Thank fuck. Yeah, landfall, like, land on the place.
Oh.
Arrive at the joint is another way to think of it.
Arrive at the joint. Excellent. All right. Rip it and rip it. By which I mean, let's get out of here.
Yeah, because we do have to finish the level or else it won't count.
I know.
We're going to go a little long on this one, folks, just because we...
I mean, not that much longer. We're literally just going to finish the level and then we're done.
That's true.
Fuck you.
And fuck your life.
Fuck your life. Ah! I thought we weren't going to make it. Okay. Oh, God. I thought you were going to launch yourself off.
All according to Keika.
I was unfortunately ready for you to just, like, fully launch. Way into space. Gone forever. Lost but not forgotten.
Definitely lost.
But very, very...
So very lost.
Hopelessly lost.
Tragically
God,
lost.
God, the family will not get a single piece of the body. Ugh.
Just like Christopher fucking Columbus lost.
Oh, God.
I'm not forgotten.
Fucking but.
All right.
But not forgotten, whoever that was.
Nearly dead. Nearly immediately beefed
it. I nearly died.
Beautiful. I think we go back to the town next time at Tsushimi's house.
Yeah.
Oh, done. Shit. Let's discuss this next time at Tsushimi's house. Later, y'all.
Bye.
You gotta know you're in for something special. You gotta feel it in your bones. Oh, you're gonna find what you need all in time. If you're looking for it, na 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 na. If you're looking for it, na na.